The first clip is done in high definition and using a Ken Burns effect to get a close-up. You will notice that the similarity between the two clips. The second clip that I will come up with are four still shots taken at the same time, and they again have been worked in RAW to get the close-up effect, and you can see the difference in the quality of the picture. Something worth talking and discussing. It's just occurred to me that stills in a video are very useful.